Guys, do me a favor real quick. Go into party chat and party settings. There is a thing that says allow your voice to be shared. Is it grayed out for you? Oh. Do you guys mind to change it to allow so I can like get this on Twitch later and like export it to YouTube and all that? Ah, come on now. A very soothing voice. He said he was going to be here. I guess he's not. Okay, yeah, we said we'd give him about 10-15 minutes, so. What the hell? Yeah, it looks like Nushka didn't. Nah. Do you want to just start without him? And right. Well, Marcello said Icon would join. So if you guys want, start joining. I'm not sure. Me, Rubinov, and Marcello, I think, are going in as hunters.
Oh, I got a notice. Numi started broadcasting. You can include your voice in the broadcast by selecting.
Oh, did everybody get that notice?
No. I've already allowed
only
it, though.
Only in the party chat.
Nice. Allow your voice to be shared
with the world.
That's a good question. I kind of don't care either. Like, I'm just doing it for fun now. So if you guys don't want to do it anymore, I'm more than okay with not doing it. You know, I think I'd like to do some raiding, but I don't think we have to do it like on Tuesday first thing in the morning anymore.
How's your Titan gear, Gary? Do you have your Saint 14 fully leveled up?
Yeah. Nice. Did you ever get your Hunger of Crota, though? Did you ever get your Hunger of Crota from the raid? Okay.
I was going to say, I'll do the reset this week.
I'll help if you guys want. Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I
I only have an hour in the morning, though, so that's probably enough for, like, three normal Deathsinger and Crota kills if you want. I'm just going to need somebody to come on. I'm going to need two people to come online in the morning to help me transfer checkpoints. Yeah, you guys can join on Numi or Rubinov or Michello.
Here we go.
We need the bubble.
Switch. Yeah, let me just switch gear.
Okay.
On the app real quick.
Sure.
Just get the telehorn and stuff.
And bring a good machine gun for Deathsinger, Gary.
Yeah, and if you guys don't mind, can you allow your voice to be shared in party chat? That would be really super fantastic. Okay.
This will be shared. All right.
It's too bad Nushka didn't come online, man. I was going to tell him all about Bloodborne.
Maybe that he doesn't want to hear about Bloodborne.
I swear, that's the only time I've ever seen that Triple's Gardener.
Let me...
Everybody has a separate emblem. I've, like, never seen that happen before.
Yeah, you're right.
And I think everybody has a different chip, too. Look at that. We're all unique snowflakes.
Where is Okay, found it.
Oh, Numi, set your party to close now.
Oh, yep. Done.
Should I take Thunderlord?
Yeah, take your Thunderlord and take the Galahorn too, just in case, so we have both. That's what I did.
I'll grab my Thunderlord too, then.
Should I take a shotgun? Should I take my Swordbreaker too? I could get...
Might be a good idea.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take it just in case. Ah, you know what? Fuck it, I'm not gonna take it.
Yeah, I use the Invective when I'm cheesing the bridge, but... Other than that.
I'm good.
Alright guys, we're ready?
Yeah.
Oh, Black Hammer. God damn it.
It still says the fire team is friends only, Numi.
Where do you see that? Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah. My fire team privacy is set to closed right now.
Okay.
Actually, I think I have a checkpoint. Let me reset that.
Check it out. Fully charged controller. That's not a bad idea.
Okay, I'm good.
Yeah, I just switched too.
I'm gonna switch mine to be on the safe side.
Yeah, I'm excited. This is gonna be fun. I'm still missing a shit ton of trophies, but this is one I feel I can do.
Well, this is the only one that's, like, really hard to get.
What's hard to get?
Just this trophy, just because you got to coordinate with six people.
Oh.
And rely on them.
Oh, we got...
Any other trophy, you don't have to do anything. Why do I only see 5 ships?
That was kind of weird. I noticed that myself.
Alright, so we stay up here, and then you go downstairs. Downstairs.
Yes.
You go down into the hole by yourself.
Affirmative.
Okay. Fuck. So, I ever tell you guys about the time I was almost killed by a black bear?
No.
True story.
Let me see.
What stopped it?
I was a little kid. This is when I used to live in Europe, and my dad had the brilliant idea to go take a walk in the woods at like 10 p.m. And it was me and my brother and my two sisters and my dad, and we're walking around, and all of a sudden you see this huge fucking bear. And we get up close to him by accident, and he stands up on his 2 feet, and fucker's like 8 feet tall. And my dad just, I remember, I was a little kid, he put his hand on my mouth to make sure I didn't scream, and he just picked me up, and we all ran. Which is probably a really stupid idea, but we got away, and yeah.
Did it chase you? It did chase.
I'm not sure. I don't really remember. I don't think it did.
Nobody looked back.
Yeah, we just went.
Anyone else have a story to share?
Story time.
I'm using this opportunity to move stuff. House? No, I finished that one, Tom.
You were there.
Like I said.
Holy shit, that's crazy. I always wanted to go scuba diving, actually. That seems like a lot of fun. See, I went to Bermuda last year, last summer with my wife, and we were supposed to go scuba diving, but we ended up not doing it because, like, the weather was messed up or something. It was like a storm coming, so they didn't want to take us out.
The night is chasing me.
Controller vibration off. Oh my god.
You guys want to hear a really good story, though? Last week when I was killing Crota, Hawkmoon dropped. That was a good story.
not the best one.
After teasing
Phaeton
you since launch.
Accused me of being a moocher because I remote play my Nightfalls. So I went back and I looked when I got the Galahorn with you and Messiek.
That's
and
right,
you
I was
I
there.
I had like 120 kills and you guys had like 50.
That was like the only time that somebody got the loot that deserved it. I got more kills than everybody else.
Well, yeah, I was near Land Beyonding earlier in Crucible and Iron Banner, and I was the dead last, and I got Monte Carlo.
Awesome.
Oh, wow.
Working as intended.
Mm-hmm. And then Ruben threatened to leave if I near Land Beyonded with him.
We should do a whole team with No Land Beyond.
I think Namikaze did that.
I'm ranking it up just to do that this week.
I gotta level mine up. It'll be one of the last ones I do.
Yeah, same here.
I'm at the bridge, by the way.
So, now what? Do we jump in?
No. I'll pull you through.
So far, this is
shit,
the easiest
is
trophy.
Right.
Yeah,
he's stuck on the land. Oh, he's dead.
Yeah.
Alright, unless I fall through the bridge again, everything is good. I fell through the crack in the bridge one time.
What the hell?
Yeah, if you look at the bridge, it's you know, it's textured so you can see down through it, and I actually fell through that hole.
Wow. It's actually a good hand cannon. I like it quite a bit.
Yeah, someone proved that it does more DPS than the Fate Bringer.
I'm not surprised because it shoots faster.
All right, I'm running.
Okay. Nice work.
Yeah.
I jumped and didn't fall through the cracks.
Woo! Oh, we're having a dance party. Okay.
Yep.
Let's see who'll be the first to die.
Don't say that.
Well, you're about to hear Guardian down.
Ooh, I got gloves.
Littlebreakers, finally.
Oh, so we just teleport automatically?
Yeah. I don't even know what it's like. Does it just turn black?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it didn't do Guardian down.
No, you're good.
Yeah. Okay.
Sure, if you cover me, yeah.
Okay.
So should I equip my Gallop? Okay.
So who's going
this
where?
This time I'm gonna super before I pick up the sword and go invisible, like on Crota.
I usually do center. If you guys want, I can just hold center.
I'll take the left.
Yeah, I'll stay with Icon.
Okay. That's fine.
Where do you want me? Why as well me?
I guess Vader and Messi on the... Yes. On the left?
Right. Okay.
Yeah, no, I'm here with... Wait, where's Icon?
Oh, Icon. Okay. Okay, I'll...
Yeah, you can go with my cello then. Alright, so Rubinov's going first. Then I guess... One of the guys on the side totems, right?
Vader.
Alright, so Rubinov, then Vader, then Mesiak.
Okay.
And then we all go back upstairs and let them build the bridge. Alright, you guys ready?
I guess.
Yep.
That's speed.
Let's do it.
Rock and roll.
Death is good.
Sword Bear is coming towards you, Messi.
Yeah.
Stay on it, Vader.
Yep, I'm on it.
Yeah, watch out.
Whoa, careful, Gary. They're coming.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, stay on it, Vader. I'm gonna help Galen on this little bit.
So Vader's going next? Is that what we decided?
Yeah.
Okay. His Sword Bear is actually going towards Messi and Icon.
Alright, go, go, Vader, go.
He's coming towards you guys now.
Yeah.
Go.
Hey, Messi, you think you can take center for a second so I can run out and get some ammo?
Yeah.
Just for like 2 seconds.
There's a sword there, and a gatekeeper. There it is.
Alright, I'm good, thank you.
No problem.
Okay.
Where's the sword there?
I don't see him yet. He's coming down the stairs now. He's actually going towards Michello. Let me see if I can grab his attention.
It's my turn,
I guess.
Yep.
Well, my wolf packs didn't process.
I saw that. That was weird.
Okay.
Alright, as soon as Messi gets over there, the three of us are going to move up to the top, okay?
Where is he? Where's the gatekeeper?
Alright, I'm getting off.
Alright.
Okay. I see.
Michello and Icon, let's move up to a safe spot here.
I got him.
Alright guys, get the bridge back up.
Okay.
This side?
Sword bearers,
can you
coming.
Watch me real quick, I have to...
Yep.
Just wait, don't kill him for a minute.
Yeah. Watch our back too, don't they sometimes come up behind us?
They can fall in behind us and they just
Yeah, I got him.
Oh my god,
shit, get the knife.
Get the DOG flawless all over again.
Alright, the bridge is coming back up, go ahead and...
Who wants to go first?
Jumping puzzle all over again.
I guess I'll go first.
Alright. Get him. Go.
I don't know where he is right now.
Get those knights.
I'm coming through, guys.
Oh shit, I hear.
In the middle.
Shit,
watch out.
Oh!
Rubinov.
Oh shit, I'm...
Alright, gatekeeper's nice. Down.
Yeah, stay on this side with me, Numi. I think
I gotcha.
The hardest.
Yep.
Alright, get ready to go as soon as the gatekeeper comes out here.
Knight?
Yeah, we'll...
Coming in.
I'll watch you. I got you, Rubinov. I got you.
Up there he is, Gary. Get ready.
There he is.
You want me to go next?
Yeah, go.
Wizard's out.
Go.
Wizard's down.
There's a knight.
I got him.
Gatekeeper coming out. Left
side. Gatekeeper is coming towards you, Ruben.
Let's keep coming center.
Ruben, help me if the knights come out.
Oh, the bridge. Oh, he's on us.
Oh, shit!
He's here.
Where the fuck is he? God damn it.
He's right by me and Messi.
There he is.
Ah! Sorry guys, I didn't see him.
Okay. Yeah, watch out, Messi. He's on us.
No.
My wolf packs are not working.
What the hell?
Really?
Yeah, I just had like 5 in a row. Oh shit, and now enemies are all over me.
Where is he? Let's keep an eye on the gatekeeper, guys.
Yeah, he's fucking me up here.
Yes.
I need to see if I can sense. Shit, now they're spawning.
Get eye on the razor.
That's the sword, the gatekeeper coming towards me. I bag it off.
Alright.
Oh. I'm putting my bubble up over here.
We got all the eggs, so you can kill both gatekeepers.
Watch out, gatekeepers with us here. And...
I'm running.
Yeah, just arc you.
Whoa, gatekeeper, watch out.
There he is.
He's got him. We're good. Okay, that's one down.
The other one's right here, behind this thing. Yeah. Nice, you got
him.
Alright, everybody follow Rubinov.
I hear a fucking curse.
Yeah, he's around.
Where's that wizard?
Don't stay too far.
Yeah, because it activates the...
Alright, got her.
There he is.
Ogre's out.
Jump
ogre's,
if you're gonna
ogre's
rock
down.
It.
Ogre's down.
Nice. Black hammer out. The other one. Black hammer on hand. There he is.
Ogre's down.
Nice.
That was fucking stressful. Watch the ads. There's a cursed thrall around here.
That shit was not smooth. My wolf packs did not work. 5 rockets in a row.
Not smooth.
Alright, how do we do this next part?
We can go really slow. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Black Hammer should work fine too.
Alright, I'm covering you, Ruben.
I'm staying back here with Icon and Messi.
Yeah, don't want to mess with them.
No, we can. You guys don't want to get cover, so you shot the Shrieker and you killed the.
I'm behind you.
Things? Like the thrall?
Shit, it's not opening.
I think you have to.
Alright, it's open. Let me get behind you. Get behind.
Get behind, guys.
Yeah, I'm killing thralls.
Alright, run.
Run.
It comes out farther than you think.
I can make a bubble.
Yeah, I've got a bubble ready too if we need it.
Yeah, let me check if I have blessing actually. That'll be.
Alright, here they come.
Okay, blessing of light. I have blessing. Yep.
Tons of them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm killing thrall.
I'll stay behind you.
You have to go in a little bit?
Yeah, he's gotta go in to make it open.
Go for it.
Oh shit, it's shooting me.
Yeah, careful.
Run?
Yeah, I just fell. It just blew up.
Oh, here it comes. Here come the sperms. Get back. Yeah, I'm switching to Thunderlord. I thought all the ads are dead.
No. They are all in force. Okay, kill that yellow one before Ruben goes.
Yeah, we can go... all together. Oh, okay. Okay, let's keep going.
Don't kill a cursed thrall that's next to Rubinov.
Yeah. Okay, we're good.
Oh,
nice job.
Got it.
Nice job.
Whew. Nice. You didn't get the chest?
Oh, what the hell, man? I wanted my two radiant shards.
So, are we going up to the...
I'm going left.
Left and right from here.
Alright, three left.
Yeah, just split up. So, if you're going right, go right.
Okay. So, wait. When you're killing the it Yure, what's the plan? Because it's really dangerous in there with the Galahorn and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, the rocket's really dangerous.
I'm using my Thunderlord. Okay.
Yeah, did you hear that, Gary? No rockets.
Who's going to get the actual wizards though? Like on each side. So
I'm gonna get the wizards on the left.
Okay, so. Okay.
Okay. Okay, I think.
Yeah, give me 1 minute. I'm getting my abyss. I'm getting my frow for abyss.
Wait, but no. I think the Galahorn will be better for the wizards, and then at the end.
Switch over. Yeah. Marcello's going in by himself, so he's gonna probably do the Galahorn. I'm just gonna stay outside.
You're going in.
Yeah.
You're going in,
Ruben,
right?
Yeah, I already took my Galahorn off, so someone else is gonna have to kill the Shrieker after
the
Galahorn.
I have Galahorn to the right side.
So I guess I'll...
Oh, okay.
I'll do the Shrieker on the left then.
Okay.
Over there, you three guys.
I'll go right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll go right.
I'm on the left. Yeah, it's split up right now. Okay, I think.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Whew, let's go.
Good luck.
Whoa. Watch out, Rubinov, just run.
Go, Numi, go.
You already killed?
No, I'm saying go, they're coming.
Oh shit. I don't know if I got the wizard.
Down.
No, she's still there.
It's down?
Okay,
it's down.
Oh, she is down. Oh, shit. Right side is a... No, she's not. She's not down. She's not down.
Where is she?
Watch out, Rubinov.
Oh, I see her.
Behind you.
She's blinded.
Alright, now she's down.
Alright, go.
You got the Shrieker?
Go.
You got the Shrieker, Rubinov? Okay, nice.
I'm going.
All the enemies are all on the ground.
Watch out, Rubinov.
Oh, shit. It's not going to open if you're invisible.
It's not? No, it is.
Oh, be careful. Jump. Jump when you do it.
I think I did one shot, so that should be it.
Yeah, that's enough.
Okay, I just need to...
Yeah, got it.
Okay, definitely confirm.
Well, I'll make a bubble
confirm.
Right here at the entrance. Here? Let's see. Just let me know.
Ready for the bubble?
Do it where Rubinov is, so we can dip in and out and
wait,
see.
I'll make a bubble for it. I'll make a bubble for it.
Whoa, I hear a curse!
Watch out, a curse is coming out, a curse is coming out! Messiak, behind you.
Okay, bubble is out. Now I have to make a bubble near if you're...
Oh, fuck.
I have another bubble, so... Oh, cursed.
Yeah, we gotta get going.
Oh, behind us, behind
us. You gotta move up, yeah.
Behind us.
Curse behind, curse behind, curse behind.
Someone keep watching behind us.
Should we move up a little?
I'll watch behind, okay, I'll watch behind.
Can we get the next bubble?
I think she's down,
she's down. She's down, she's down. Retreat, retreat, retreat.
Watch the cursed, watch the cursed.
I'm out.
Yeah, everybody get in the tower, we'll just take pot shots.
In the middle. Yeah, I'm in the middle.
Woof! Yeah, holy
okay,
fuck.
So now I'll Gjallarhorn the right side or the left.
Yeah, the right side is so fucked.
Yeah, the one that... Oh, they're all down here?
Yeah. Rubinov, there's one inside there, so just careful.
Whoa, boomers!
Oh, got it. I'm Gjallarhorning.
I'm watching your guys back. I'm not even gonna fire. I'm just gonna watch you.
Yeah, watch out. A knight went in the middle.
Okay, okay.
I know he didn't.
Where is he?
They're underneath. They're
the land beyond. Yay.
they're spawning beneath us. You just gotta watch for the knight that teleports to the middle sometimes.
Yeah.
There he goes.
So we just have to clear a few knights, I guess.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, they keep coming.
Yeah, the acolytes, like, don't worry about them.
Okay.
Alright, let me switch back to my good weapons.
Let me... Is down there clear? I have some heavy down there. Heavy acquired.
There's some knights on inside the crystal room still.
Oh, okay.
Just watch my back, Messi, because I'm fucking scared they're gonna come up behind me or some shit.
Yeah, that's my thing.
Behind you guys.
Oh, right there, Numi. They're spawning.
Alright, yeah, that's what I'm
switch your Gjallarhorn and synth now so we can synth again when we need to.
Geo1s now.
Yeah, I mean, don't use them yet. But for Crota.
Yeah, of course.
There's a knight on the left side of the crystal room, FYI.
Oh, spawning.
And they're inside the crystal room.
Yeah.
Okay. There's more.
We should.
Oh.
I think they won't stop spawning. I don't know. Yeah, I think we're good. Let's.
Yeah, I think we're okay.
Two triangles.
Yeah, okay.
Numi.
Fuck, alright.
I'll do it if I have to.
Alright, should I go aggressive and just do like my usual 4 and 4, or just like take it easy and just do 3, 3, and then 3 and 3?
I think you can get him 8.
No, it's like, it's the usual. We can beat him without dying, like, on a...
Yeah, if you do 3 and 3 and 3 and 3, he'll die on the second meal. I mean, on the fourth meal.
So just...
Going a little conservative will protect us.
Okay, so I'll just do 3 and 3. Okay, that's fine. I can do that.
So, what about the boomers?
Okay.
Yeah, the ledge is the best.
Yep.
No, we don't have to... Are we going
back in?
I'll go under the crystal room.
There. Yeah, under the crystal, it's better. I don't know.
Okay. That works. Yeah, I feel pretty good, guys. Let's do this.
No bubble at the beginning?
Yeah, please don't. I don't think we need it.
Yeah. I guess that's probably safe.
So we have two titans. We need a bubble for the knights.
Okay.
Yeah, we have the challenge too. So.
Yeah, it's true.
Just remember, if you get on below, if you... Oh, whoa, holy crap.
Yeah, watch the knights. Knights are coming inside.
If you go down below, don't forget the Crota can shoot you when you're if you step outside.
Yes. Alright, how are we looking?
We're clear.
Right side's clear. I'm gonna go grab the chalice and I will meet you guys outside.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, here we go.
Where's the... Is he down here? Oh no, he's spawning. There's something below.
He's out. He's coming out.
No, it's above us. It's above... Don't worry, it's above us.
Oh, okay. Okay. Down.
There was a knight jumping off to the left, from the left.
Alright guys, DPS please.
Go.
Okay, I'm down.
If anybody needs the chalice, I'm underneath. Don't stay up.
There's a knight in there with you, Rykon.
I'm not in there.
Watch.
Oh, shit!
Holy shit!
Watch for Crota.
Are you fucking kidding me?
There was a knight in there?
There was a knight in the crystal room.
And he knocked me off.
Oh.
I jumped and the fall killed me.
Oh, you were on the other side of the glass?
Yes, he hit me through the glass. I will record a video clip.
I have that on record. Yeah,
I believe you.
Yeah.
Alright.
You know what? We can just do the hard strategy. We can just do the bubble to aggro the boomers, and that way the sword knight will never come out.
Yeah, that works too.
Alright, so back to orbit.
Yeah, we did it pretty quick, though.
So. Took about half an hour. I think we can try again and probably get it.
That really pisses me off.
Yeah, we were right there, but it's okay.
It's easier than VOG for sure.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's the watcher.
I don't know. We had it though. We definitely had it.
How did the knight make it all the way in the room? Knight?
Yeah, that's the question. What was he doing there?
Pisses me off that it was me.
It happens. It happens.
You know, there are always people that say, the longer you're in the raid without a wipe, the more shit can get weird.
I was the one to fail the jump once, so it happens.
Alright, I'm gonna go get something to drink. I'll be back.
Yeah, same.
All right, I died before I fell. Let me save that clip. I died as I transitioned into the bottom.
Really?
Yeah. Where's Numi? Is he back yet? Let's see if the chest is there. Oh, it is there.
I guess I gotta take us back to orbit.
Oh, whatever. Yeah, I died as... Not from the drop, from... You know when you transition to the where you can see the lamps below you?
Yeah.
I just instantly died as soon as I got to that part.
Alright, Machal, that's two. One more, and I don't know, man.
I know.
Alright, let me start fresh.
I swear, but then she came back and said, oh, I just see, I got the fang too, so I must not have done it on this character.
Everybody knows the secret.
Hey, it's my Hawk Moon, it's the last exotic I don't have.
So, Tom, did you die?
Oh, the live went off? I just opened the live stream on my phone.
What? Oh, you're watching the stream? Oh shit, there you are.
No, I just opened on my phone, just to check.
Yeah, I went into the menu.
Oh shit, my wife is up.
I thought your wife was in China.
Yep.
Just pretend you're asleep. Pretend you're asleep.
Tell her about the broadcast.
Yeah, tell her she can watch us on Twitch.
watch me on Twitch, babe.
I can't talk to you now, I'm on Twitch.
Do it. I'm gonna check out Twitch too.
Is it the same username as your PSN?
No, it's TW, it's Twist X with a 1, TW1STX.
Okay.
Oh, that's easy.
Nice.
This is music that makes women take their clothes off.
I had the strangest dream. In a little rowboat to find you. Laundry clean. What does that mean? She said. You got to keep on moving. Alright, I'm filing a copyright notice against the screen.
Oh no!
We have to keep on moving.
Everybody's dancing.
Alright, now put on G's up, head down.
Imagine if Machello died right now. The dance party.
I'm dancing.
It's too bad we can't cut to Tom's view.
I wish we could.
Yeah, that'd be pretty sweet.
I could stream too.
Dance all the way.
Do you archive your videos though? Because this is gonna get saved.
No. I don't know. I never mess with that.
Everybody's dancing, icons just turning. Turning in circles.
Nice.
What song is that, actually? I know the song, but I don't know what the name of it is. Break My Stride.
Shit, of course, the knight is the one that's gonna make you go invisible!
Ooh, 4 people in the stream now. Woo.
It's all of us.
I know.
Watching each other.
Baiting.
Mm-hmm, exactly.
I'm just gonna stare at Messick's crotch, so everybody that joins the stream can just see a crotch.
Best stream ever. Imagine
That's what
you
I was
get
about to say.
Front page on Twitch.
Front page.
Come see a gorgeous crotch.
Titan Cod pieces.
Building the bridge. Editor respond.
Ooh, I hear the music.
Oh, it plays up there for you?
Yeah, I kinda hear it.
Ogre's dead. Oh wow, there's a curse like glitching onto the lamp. I don't like this.
Oh, when right when I was about to see my own crotch on stream, the stream froze.
Aww.
Your crotch is too powerful.
It broke Twitch. Ooh, now there's 5 people in here. Woo! I'm popular. I'm gonna start making ad revenue. It's just gonna teleport us, right? Yep.
Oh, now let's go.
Yeah, I don't wanna. I can't really look at it.
I'm running and looking at it on my phone.
Yeah, don't do that. Yeah.
All right. If anyone gets any drops, I'm gonna get suspicious.
No drops. Nope. Just got teleported. So we're gonna follow the same plan as last time for the bridge. Same order of things. Okay.
Give me a second here.
He found Ascend Energy. Hacker. Okay, we ready, guys?
Believe so.
Alright, same plan as before.
Sounds good.
Cool. Swordbearer is center. Going towards center. And he's almost dead. There.
Let me get some of that ammo when you come back. Tom?
Yeah, I'm back.
Thank you. Make sure I had enough shotgun ammo.
Vader, I'm gonna shoot a G-Horn at the sword bearer when he comes out.
Okay.
He's coming. He's going down center. Fuck. Thrall took mine. Yep, go for it.
Grabbing it.
Oh, Vader, you're off. Okay.
He's got it.
Forgot you were number two.
To the right, okay.
Hey, Messi.
Come on, slow. Oh, watch out, watch out.
I need some ammo whenever you get a chance.
Nope.
There we go.
Thank you.
Go for it.
I'm gonna get some heavy ammo too. Alright, I'm good, thanks. Swordbearer's in the center.
Oh, it's my turn.
Yep, looks like he's coming towards you. Oh, nope. He's coming towards me. He's coming towards Michello. He's almost dead, Messi. Get ready.
I'm gonna come on the left side.
Shit. Shit!
You alright?
I got him.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just trying not to shoot a Gjallarhorn from point blank.
I'm going for it.
Alright, tell me when you guys are in position so we can step off.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shit, the knights are out.
Yeah, just try to dodge them.
Right side, yep.
I'm gonna watch the back guys.
Shit. Where? Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Alright, go.
Who's going, me? Okay, fuck.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, there's a crystal right there.
Jump over him.
Keep it coming to center. Watch out, Rube. Watch out. Jump, jump, jump.
You get some of those knights off of us.
Aw, oh, man, I hope this sword doesn't disappear.
No, it's got a long timer.
Alright, gatekeeper's down.
Alright, get ready. Come up here, Gary.
Left side.
Go get it, go get it, go get it, go get it.
Gatekeeper out, head towards center.
Wizard on the left, and she's dead.
He's headed to my side.
Oh. He's got him. We're good. Alright.
Nice.
So I'll head it to the left. Nice.
Let us know if you need a hand, Mitchell. I'll throw some sniper shots your way. Nice.
Shot Rubinov. Going for you. Yep.
Alright.
Dead. Everybody off.
Okay. Rubinov.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
That was it.
That was fun. Alright, jumping up to Galahorn.
Yep.
Where's the wizard?
Oh, watch out, Nimi.
I'm waiting on the wizard.
Does the wizard come first or the ogre?
The wizard, I think.
I think the wizard just,
There she is. Oh, no, maybe not.
There's the ogre on the back. Alright, one ogre down.
Come on, other ogre. There he is.
There he is.
Shit, curse beneath us.
Watch out behind, curse.
Watch out, Ruben. Yeah.
Nice, keep going.
Guardian down.
Oh. Was it a curse that got you?
Wait. I can save us.
You can?
Quick, yeah. Everybody. Teabag, quick. Quick.
We're saved.
We can't get.
Alright, it's cool. Good. We're good.
Fuck. What happened though? Was it a cursed thrall that got you or what? Oh, damn. Alright. It's weird hearing that through the microphone.
Alright,
I know, guys. I know. I know it's tough. But it happens, dude.
Oh, yeah. It's, you know, what can you do?
It's not an easy achievement to get.
Is Ruben sharing his sexy voice?
I don't know if he is. I don't think he wanted to. You have to. No, if you go into the party chat where it has all of our names and then you go to party settings on the right side, one of the options is allow your voice to be shared.
Alright. You can hear me now.
Woo!
What's the next musical hit?
I'm kind of feeling like, anybody have some Boston? Such a long time.
Oh, that's a good one. I'll do that.
Get my clothes.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna love
you. You actually have the in sequence spider. That's a good song.
You want me to switch to something else? I got full play long time here.
No, that's a great song. I love that song.
Oh, that's loud.
Yeah, it actually cut out.
Come back it up. Is that better?
I mean, I can stream it if you guys want to watch it.
Nah, it's a bit too loud, I think. It's not coming through right.
Okay, let me try this along.
Okay. This mic is super sensitive.
Oh, wow.
I got one.
Yeah, my voice is really low on this game.
Oh.
Might be good.
Oh, I love that song, Data Rolls Over.
Oh,
this is a great song.
It's a good one too.
Me and Rubinov are so almost dumb. We're kind of dancing.
I love classic rock, man.
Yeah, it is good stuff. Makes you want to play Rock Band.
I know,
actually,
I was just gonna say that.
The new Rock Band's coming out this year.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Yeah, I gotta get it on next time.
Actually, I was quite a big a fan of Guitar Hero.
Yeah, I like it too. Especially the first two. The first two are great.
Yeah.
I've got almost 1,700 songs in my hand, so I can't.
Jesus, that's a lot.
And also, some of the best ones never came out for PlayStation.
Nope. Yeah, how they handle the DLC previous game. Determine how I. Purchase. That's what I think.
What's that, Rubinov?
What's that?
I thought somebody was saying something. Never mind.
We'll see. Oh, no, me and Icon here.
Do you see sword fighting? Touching tips.
Oh,
That's funny, me and Asiak are synchronized dancing.
Yeah.
Yeah, some sort of review or something like that.
Messick looks like he's frozen.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, it looked like he froze for a second, like he stopped moving.
Yeah, I never reactivated Twitch when I changed my hard drive.
I'm gonna change my hard drive when the new firmware comes out.
It was so easy.
Yeah. How we looking there, Michello?
I just started.
Nice.
Just activated the bridge.
Cool.
Waiting for the ogre.
I just heard the sound.
Ogre's dead.
Somebody's commenting in Twitch and I can't see what it says.
Oh, it's me.
Oh.
Says it's more than a feeling.
It's more than a feeling.
Like the Angry Wives comment.
How many viewers? Only 3? Oh, come on, guys.
Uh-oh.
That gangster.
I'm more of a Biggie guy.
Uh-oh. Fight, 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 fight.
California knows how to party in the city of L.A.
A blessing of life.
In the city of good old Watts. In the city. City of Compton.
You ever think about going on American Idol, man?
I'm the last thing.
I made some made for some pretty good screenshots.
Yeah.
Let's see Michello again.
So good.
So good somehow.
Okay, stepping in.
Alright, let's do this.
We keep it rocking. Come on, shake it, Crota.
Sword Bear Center.
You got this in line, grab some ammo here.
Yeah.
Go, Rubinoff. Oh shit, he got away.
He's down.
Okay.
Oh, Brace is reconstructing.
I got it.
You'll be fine by the time you go.
Yeah, there you go.
Here come the acolytes. and the thralls.
Swordbearer's coming down the middle of the stairs now.
Alright, hold on, Vader. Let me
light him up with the G-horn.
Alright, go.
Hey Messi, can you help me out for a second?
Yeah. So watch out, guys. I don't think the power of the tea bag works.
That's too bad. All right, get him. Thanks.
Grab some ammo real quick.
Swordbearer should be spawning any second.
Yeah, he's coming down the center now. He's coming towards Messi. Nope, he's coming. Yep.
Oh, okay.
You should see him.
Shit, somebody's off the thing.
I stepped off for a second.
Oh, here he comes.
Did I jump at the end? Got it.
Alright guys, let us know when we can step off, please.
Yeah, I'll step off right now.
Alright. Let's go.
The next will be coming out.
Later. Oh, reloading.
Swordbearer's out. I'll watch our back.
Woo!
I must stepped into that Galahorn.
That's why I jump. Oh shit, he's not down.
Nope, he's almost down. There we go.
Up towards the center. Good looking at that door, and I'll watch our backs.
Yeah, they keep they were coming.
They're the knights.
Alright, we're good.
Get ready for the knight.
Alright, here he comes.
One.
Torbear's out.
Okay.
Wizard's coming.
Okay.
Where is he?
We got him.
Oh. So I might need a little help.
Is it dead? Nope.
Nope.
Nope. Should get four.
Now it's dead.
Almost a day ago.
Now we're good.
Alright, go.
That's a heavy ammo.
Gatekeeper's out.
Yeah.
He headed towards center.
Where is the gatekeeper? Oh, okay. Dude, there's another wizard, Messi. Oh. Shit. Where the fuck did he come from?
No idea. Got it.
Yeah, that was a little too much. But that was good.
Alright, I need help with my sword bearer.
Place.
Yep.
There's something behind us. Anyway.
Swordbearer out. The gatekeeper out.
Watch out, Numi. Watch out. Watch out. Numi, I miss you. He's on the left, by the way.
Yep, I see him.
I'm stepping out. Stepping off. You guys can step off, by the way.
Okay. Okay.
Alright.
Okay, I'm on
Boy, right.
Whoa, what the fuck is that?
Oh, what the curse?
Call out the wizard if you see it.
I'm just watching the ads in the back. There's too many of them.
Okay, I watched the wizard.
And let us know normally if you see Wizard.
Nice, good job.
Nice. Nice.
Alright, I'm sending. Watch out for his curse.
Ogres.
Not yet. No, okay, ogre's out in the back.
Ogre.
Ogre down.
Down.
Nice job.
Alright, I'll try to cover curse in the back.
Yep, I'll be doing the same.
Ogre on the other side. Wizard out. No, go down.
Back out.
Nice.
Naked back to Reuben.
Aww.
I'll go, just don't get ahead of me, I'll jaw horn the,
You got it.
Yeah, I'm just behind you with my regular.
I'll stay back here, I'll get some water real quick.
Okay.
Alright, get out.
It's down.
Watch out, guys, the sperm is gonna come all the way.
I feel like I was the first one to call it death sperm.
Yeah, I know, now everybody calls it that now.
It went viral.
You guys seen the sperm yet?
No.
No, it's down. It's dead.
Okay.
Watch out, there's a curse.
Yep. I don't see the second one. Where's the second streaker?
Yeah.
Oh, it's open.
Alright, it's down.
Alright. Go.
Alright, I'm gonna solo it, just over me, and don't kill curs that are right next to me, I guess.
Yep.
I'm just gonna invisible.
Oh, yeller cursed.
He went behind the. There we go.
There might be another one behind this one on the left.
I see like a hand.
He's on the left.
There, I got him.
Okay. Come on, get invisible, dude. There we go.
Watch that curse thrall right there.
A curse. Oh god, watch out.
Alright.
Alright, they're dead.
Alright, nice job. Alright.
Alright, Abyss Defiant.
Yeah, same thing.
Second verse, same as the first.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we're going already? Okay.
I haven't crossed the threshold yet.
Everybody ready? Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Okay, Rubinov, same thing, right?
Yep, going in. Just get that knight, by the way. Messiah, come with that knight right there.
Okay. Yeah, there's a knight going for you. Watch out.
Alright, Wizard,
whoa, what's
out.
Going on, Numi? What are you doing?
I'm stuck. I'm gonna die. I am gonna die.
Give me some covering fire. Why did you go in there?
I thought the wizard was down, and she wasn't.
Are we through down?
She's down, and they're all going down the stairs.
All right, I want to get the streaker.
I got you, Numi.
All right, watch out, Mystic. Go back. Berm coming this way.
You try to get his attention.
I can't get the Shrieker. There's too many of them in here.
Shit.
No, I got it. Oh, God, don't die.
Cover him.
Alright, I got the Shrieker.
Keep running. There's a lot of...
Alright. Going.
Man. I don't want you guys to see that part later.
That was hairy.
I can see it from here.
Alright guys, come right.
Let me see.
Come right, Titan Balls.
Bubbles back, same spot. Right?
Just watch the curse thralls that come up behind.
Yeah, pop a bubble, Vader.
Oh god, Nomi. I just saw that.
Don't look at it, don't look!
Oh, curse behind.
Curse thrall coming.
Yeah.
Curse coming, thrall coming out. Yeah, kill him.
Alright.
Yeah, we have to shoot at the...
Where is he?
Watch out!
I don't know.
Too quick.
Behind the crystal, probably.
Balls.
Did someone lure her?
Damn it. Oh, swordbanks are coming out. Alright, she's moving.
Where is she?
She's right there.
I see her.
Curse coming out.
She's
into
out.
The bubble.
She's out.
Everybody
she's
get out.
Retreat, watch out, there's a curse.
Watch out, there's a curse.
Run away!
Oh my god. Yeah.
Pluck.
Oh, there's a knight right here.
Watch out, they're shooting from. Yeah, he glitched in.
The knight on the bridge.
I was surprised it didn't happen last time.
So last time we probably like missed the knight, I guess.
No, the knight is the knight that spawns when you kill the two on the left.
Oh, he ran all the way inside?
Yeah, he was a red knight. He was a red sword knight.
Yeah, he's
knight.
Red. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's the one that appears after you kill the two boomers. He just,
which
like,
is why I'm thinking
like...
we should just do the bubble strategy this time, maybe.
Yeah. Okay, I'm inside.
I got your back, Messi. I'm just watching to make sure there's nothing that comes up behind you.
Shit, more yellow is just falling on the right side.
Marcello, I don't think we need to do the bubble. I think we can do it. I was sniping both towers. I might just need help on somebody sniping one of the towers and
yeah, you only need to snipe the right tower.
The only thing that can happen is Crota can shoot at me sometimes because he's not getting distracted. That's the only thing that can really kinda go wrong.
Okay, so we can do the bubble then. We're gonna do the bubble strap.
Yeah, we can do the bubble and someone looking if everything is aggro, just to be sure.
Watch out, whoever came with me, they can still spawn in here.
Yeah, they can spawn inside the crystal room. I'm watching the doors too. Oh, here they come.
Yep, here they come.
Inside the crystal room. There's one more. Okay.
Alright, switching back to my scout. There should be some orbs in here for you, Ruben.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna do the bubble strategy.
Who's got the bubble?
Yeah, who's doing it?
Me and Icon.
Okay, and you do have Blessing of Light instead of Weapons of Light. Just
yes.
To...
Yeah. We only need one bubble, right? Who's going first?
You want to do the bubble icon?
Yeah, you can go.
Okay.
Missing, You do the first one.
Okay. Okay, I'll do Bubble.
On the right side, and then Icon can see, because I don't know if Icon has seen us play
those before. I know how to, like, grab Crota's attention.
Okay. Okay.
I just whistled.
Do you want a bubble in here, too?
No. No bubble inside.
There you
go. Right, you're scared of the bubble inside.
Yeah, we're good.
Yep.
Yoda, honey. Look at me.
Just like California Love.
California Love. There's a knight inside. Okay. Is right side clear? Now. Right side's good.
Right side is good. Left side is no. There's one something outside.
Yeah, there's something.
There's a gatekeeper up top.
Oh, yeah, I think he shows up at the raider.
All right, okay, we're going.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Gatekeeper is out.
What? Watch out, guys. One of the knights fell down.
Wait, what happened?
He teleported back
out. One of the knights in the tower fell down. Oh, he put it back down. Okay.
Bubble. Messy, bubble.
Oh, God.
Messy.
I'm sorry. I wasn't...
Okay, guys, DPS. DPS.
Someone... I forgot I wasn't helping
duty. Go, everybody, go.
DPS.
Alright, everybody, under... or wherever your spot's supposed to be. I got the chalice underneath if you need to heal up.
I was shooting at the sword bearer. I forgot.
You guys are gonna have to double up on rockets. I've only got one.
Yeah, so you can do the next bubble icon, and then I'll fire rockets.
Oh, shoot to loot.
Okay.
I got three.
Are you timing it, Tom?
The sword bear out?
I'm sorry. Yeah, he came out. How's his health?
Crota's still right.
His health's about halfway, I can get him down.
He's a team, Crota.
Let us know when.
I guess try to start swinging early on the fourth Neil.
Yep.
Ooh, who killed the knights on the left?
I got the one that's gonna jump. No worries, I got him.
Crota must be moving.
Crota's back.
He's right here.
Where's the sword bearer?
He's right underneath, guys. Shit!
Yeah. Watch out.
Alright, go.
Okay, you do the bubble. I almost... fucked up first.
Alright, guys, DPS.
Go. Here for four.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Good job.
Woo. Yes. Wallace Raider.
Nice.
Raider.
Got it.
Wallace Raider, Guardian Lord.
Nice job, everybody.
I never
everybody.
Realized when you kill Crota, the planet, the Oversoul, whatever, like, pulsates with electricity.
I never noticed that either, actually.
I keep saying Flawless Raider.
Celebratory soon.
Are you taking screenshots? Yeah, if you keep taking screenshots, you keep popping the...
That's probably why. I'm happy about
nice
that.
Feature,
thank you guys for coming along for this. This was awesome.
Thank you. This is great.
Yeah. Should we do like a platinum. Like a group screenshot or something?
Yeah.
Yep. On the throne, I guess.
I'm a gangster.
It was supposed to be next episode by Dr. Dre.
What are you listening to, Top?
I don't even know what that was. I said play next episode and we'll play the next
right,
track.
Right.
Brazilian music for Numi.
I like Brazilian music. Alright guys, get in here. Let's take the screenshot.
Stop.
Oh crap, it's back talking. Oh, we're doing something that's up.
Rubinov, can you come in a little bit closer, maybe behind us or next to Mancello? Yeah, that's. He just pushed Vader out of the way.
Get out of the way.
Alright, guys, that's good. Perfect. Alright, 3, 2, 1, cheese.
Oh!
Damn it, Mancello, you ruined it! Alright, guys. There we go. I got it.
Awesome.
Alright, guys. Yeah. I'll put some screenshots on Gaff and I'll link the video later too, but I gotta go. Thanks again. It was a lot of fun. You guys rock.
I'm gonna pop those two other videos up on YouTube in a minute.
Thanks for playing. Thanks, Mancello. I know you have it already.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Anybody up for Iron Banner? Iron Banner?
Something real quick for the
I'll play a little bit. I'm in a little bit of Puri mode right now, so I can I guess I'll play.
I got it.
I'll switch to a Warlock, though.
Me too.
I had to take a break.
Man, that was intense, though. That was intense.
Yeah, it was great.
Feels good, though.
Yeah, I regret doing VOG. This is much easier.
Oh, you have had it before? Too?